We'll talk about the property of availability in CAP theorem. Availability in CAP theorem means getting a response, whether successful or a failure response, from a non-failing node in a cluster of nodes in a distributed environment. If there is a distributed environment of different clusters and there are multiple nodes in that cluster, even though there is partition tolerance, the nodes are not able to speak to each other. In spite of that, if every non-failing node is able to provide a response, whether a success response or a failure response, then that node is considered to be available.